Welcome back to another RTE video. Today, we're going to take a quick look at how to select and use the built-in templates on the Amazon Kindle Scribe. To create a notebook, press the plus symbol at the top right of the notebook screen and select Create Notebook. Or press the notebook icon at the top to quickly create a new notebook. When the pop-up box appears, you'll have the ability to enter a name for the notebook and select the desired template. Once a notebook is created, you can change the template at any time by tapping once at the top of the screen to open up the menu and select the notebook icon. There are a total of 18 built-in templates. You can choose from different rule line templates for note-taking. A blank page, landscape ruled, graph paper, dotted, to-do list, daily planner, storyboards, calendar, and a music sheet. There are a few limitations, however, regarding how templates can be used on the Scribe. First, you can only use one template for a notebook. Currently, templates are notebook-specific, not page-specific. Second, custom-made templates are not supported in notebooks. There is the ability to use custom PDF templates, however, they are not accessible from the notebook section of the Kindle Scribe. Overall, the Kindle Scribe provides basic templates to meet your needs for common tasks such as to-do list, graph paper, and rule line for note-taking. What I would like to see in the future is the ability to add custom templates and allow the PDF templates to live in the notebook section of the Scribe. Well, that wraps up our video on how to select and use templates on the Kindle Scribe. Let me know in the comments if you have any additional thoughts or questions. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to click like and subscribe. This has been RTE. We'll see you in the next video.